Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to see send friend request from your Facebook mobile. But I already post this same content on my YouTube channel, but this is new updated version. So anyway, how to see that? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application and don't forget to log in your account details. So now in this home page section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon and then scroll down. So here you can press that settings and privacy arrow mark and then go to settings. So now it shows all the settings category. So here you can locate your Facebook information category. And in this section, simply you can click to open activity log and the second one. And it shows me all liked Facebook post from today to beginning of my Facebook account creation. So anyway, here you can press that filter section and it is placed at the almost top. And then choose categories. So here I try to assess your connections. And this section also shows some subcategories, and also I get the option called send friend request and it is placed at the final one. So just tap on it. So finally you can see now it shows my send friend request. So here I sent the only two requests. So if you want to cancel that request, just search that Facebook username. So here it shows requested, which means that I already sent the friend request. So if you want to cancel it, just press this requested link and then I get the option called cancel request. So just press this option. So same way you can do this process for all your Facebook send friend request. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.